Before I met you, I thought you could only be a dream. Today, that dream is coming true. You give me the greatest and most authentic joy I could ask for. And beyond all of that, you give me hope for a life beyond my wildest dreams. Dear friends and family, we are gathered here today to witness my debut as wedding officiant. As family and friends, you are the ones who taught Richard and Katie how to love. You have shown them the blessings that come through loving one another.
So we now ask that you have the fire to ignite your passion, but that you also have the boundary to know to protect your love no matter what.
I'm so lucky to be able to offer these vows to you today. I'm going to honor them and add to them for the rest of our days together.
Richard, my darling, you are without question the best partner I could have ever imagined, and I am so grateful for you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's with great excitement for the first time I introduce to you Katie and Richard, husband and wife.